is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. So I said I was gonna make this video like 3 months ago, but I didn't. People have been commenting asking like for benchmarks and stuff. I've never done benchmarks, so all I really have is the average frames and all that stuff from like Fraps. I don't know if you want like core temperature, GPU temperature, or anything like that. I don't have those. If you want them, I'll figure out how to do those and try to make a video on it. But yeah, right now I'm just gonna go over my PC, all the parts it has in it, and yeah, I'll put pictures up. So yeah, let's do that now. Alright, so I got the Ryzen 5 1500X. I am not using the stock cooler, I'm using a different cooler. I'll cover that later. But then I'm also using the Zotac GeForce GTX 1060. It's got 6 GB of video RAM, and it's also the Amp Edition, so I think that means it's going a little faster. I'm not sure. I haven't really looked into the GPU that much. But and then I also got the Asus Prime A320MA motherboard. I know in the setup video I said it was using an MSI motherboard, but that didn't have the right chipset, so it did not support Ryzen processors. Then I'm also using the Ballistic Sport gray kind. That's 8 GB of RAM. I have 2 sticks, and then I'm also using 8 GB of RAM, but it's only 1 stick, and it's the G-Skill Aegis, whatever that is. I don't know. But yeah, I know it's only 3 sticks. It's ugly, but it's what I paid for, so it's all right. And then I'm also using the EVGA 500-watt power supply. It's 80-plus bronze. That's its rating. And it works. So, and then I'm also using the WD Blue 1 TB hard drive, because you might be wondering why I'm not using an SSD, because I don't want to pay for one. And this is 1 TB of space. I'm nowhere near using it all. And then my case is also the Masterbox Lite 5 RGB. Now, the motherboard I have does not come with an RGB header, so you're going to need to buy something like this in the next picture, which is an RGB fan controller, and that's what you're going to need if you want to power the fans in the case. But yeah, so that's all my parts. Now we're going to move on to the recording and the benchmarks of the games I'm going to be playing: Rainbow Six Siege, Fortnite, and PUBG. If there's any other benchmarks that you want to see for any other games, just let me know, and I will do that for you guys, whether it's in a stream or I'll make a totally separate video, whatever. But yeah, let's get right to that.
Locate and defuse a bomb.